Out of all of the stars in Hollywood, including the so-called action heroes, very few would ever have the guts to step in the octagon, except Michael Clarke Duncan. He says, for the right price, he'll fight anyone, anywhere, anytime.
Tap out! Are you an MMA fan?
Oh, big time MMA fan, man. Always.
Who's your favorite MMA fighter?
All of them. I think if they can get in there, you gotta have a lot of courage and a lot of heart. You gotta train hard. So anybody who gets in the ring is good to go with me, man.
Fedor against Machida, who wins?
Ah, man. Fedor? Oh, I gotta go with Fedor. You know why? Because he's quiet and he comes after that weird Russian music. And I've been studying a lot about music. And when you come out to something like that, that means you're truly dangerous because he don't say nothing. But Machida's good too.
You're a big dude, Mike. If you're in the octagon, who can you take down?
I think with the way my jiu-jitsu's been going, I can take pretty much anybody down. Now, holding them down might be a different story, but you gotta have confidence in yourself, so I think I can take anybody down.
Rampage just retired. Take his place. You can sell out. You can do pay-per-view.
They're gonna have to give me a lot of money. If they do, I don't mind.
Now,
at 6'5", what would be interesting to see is Michael Clarke Duncan against Fedor. I'd watch that one, and if you don't think Mike could fight, think again. In the past, before he was a big movie star, he was a bodyguard for Will Smith, Martin Lawrence, LL Cool J, and the late Notorious B.I.G. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.